I'm a big coffee drinker, and I know there's a bunch of you out there that are as well. There is nothing like a good coffee mug, and I don't know if you ever messed with one of these, but these are awesome. These are the little double-walled steel coffee mugs. These are awesome for coffee because they're super, super durable. You can throw them in a backpack or whatever, but they are missing just a tiny bit of functionality because they don't have anything to hook onto. They're kind of flimsy to hold onto, but I took care of that. What I did was I designed basically a shell that goes on the outside of these, and now you have something to hook your coffee mug onto. You got a big, awesome, sturdy handle and a really cool bottom where you can put this on an uneven surface and it won't slide around. So, awesome model. Let's check it out. Super simple project, only take you about an afternoon. Make sure to use the link to this specific thermal mug, steel mug, that I'll put in the description because this one fits perfectly already, and then that way you don't have to mess with a scale or whatever to get your model to fit whatever mug that you found. So this one's a really cheap mug. It was only like $13, $14, I believe, on Amazon. So just use the link. It's the exact one. It's a 12-ounce mug, and it fits perfectly for whatever your Keurig or whatever normal cup of coffee fits perfectly in this, and with definitely a little bit of space left over. So for this model, I use Solutex PLA, and it prints out really amazingly clean. I'm really impressed with Solutex as a brand right now, and I'm really excited to print this out next in their carbon fiber, which is awesome as well, and about half the price of some of the other carbon fibers I've seen out there. So really excited about that. If you've got any questions, you know where to check us out. CommandoDesigns.com. I'm Tony D. All right, I gotta show you something, because if I just told you the story, you wouldn't believe me. But my key, for some reason, sets off this other dude's alarm in his car. Check this out. Isn't that weird? Check it out. Turn it off. I just thought that was wild. Just kind of wanted to show you.